people want. And I think there are moments when you have to stand up and say that that's not the right way to go. And I would, you know, I would point to numerous comments that echo that, not just from Democrats and political observers, but by Republicans today.